Take an early morning run over Mos Eisley with Wedge Antilles, but keep your eyes open for any suspicious activity.
The rest of Rogue Squadron is still back at base, but I thought we could take an early morning run through Beggar's Canyon. Luke, I think we've got a problem. Is that my imagination, or are those Imperial Bruce droids dead ahead? They're attacking, no?
I'm clear, but my fighter is down. Nice work, Rogue Squadron. We might make a name for ourselves after all.
Escort valuable rebel supplies through dangerous Imperial territory over the humid lands of Barquette.
Rogue Squadron, this is General Riken. One of our shuttles will rendezvous with a small convoy from local resistance on Barkesh, which must first travel through Imperial territory. They carry equipment and supplies vital to the rebellion. Your mission is to rendezvous with that convoy and escort it to the landing zone. Good luck.
Luke, we've already got trouble. Rogue droid, take your targets and go. Good shooting.
We'll be right back.
All right, Rogue Group. The supply vehicles have begun moving. Their escort will follow shortly.
The smaller craft are the combat vehicles. Stick with the five transports.
Rogue Squadron, where's our cover?
That convoy's not gonna last much longer.
Shuttle is clear. She'll pick up the rest of this cargo. The Rebel Alliance will appreciate those supplies, especially after we lost Yavin Base.